Apple is on some kind of a roll these days thanks to the incredible success of the brand new iPhone. The tech company increased its revenues in the first quarter of 2015 by more than $29 billion compared to the same period last year. Apple has already sold 61 million iPhones since the beginning of this year, thanks in part to a major sales spike in China.